I went ahead and I ran the camera up to the cast iron, which is what we're looking at now. I'll continue to record as I come back. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.